generation, I'm 45 years old, you know, seem to spend a lot of time trying to figure out how to be, you know, to balance being a success at work and being a good dad and being a good partner and being a good citizen. And I think to some extent, I mean, our premise was this is potentially formed by the fact that guys of our generation learned lessons from our fathers on the one hand about who were more potentially traditional in their view of what the man's role was, and you know, the man worked and provided for the family, and that was their main role. But also learning from our mothers, who, again, like in my case, were growing up during the emergence of women's lib, and were teaching their sons about the importance of being a more present and nurturing partner. And so I think we grew up, again, anecdotally, certainly talked with other friends about this, just this idea that, you know, we need to do it all. We need to be successful professionally, and we need to be as present as we can and involved as we can with our partners and our kids and our communities. And they're all wonderful things, and they're all obviously make life that much more valuable and stimulating. And but it creates, there's tensions there.